We're celebrating the death of capitalism as we knew it.
George Galloway on Talk Sport.
The death march for the capitalist system. The extraordinary events of the last 7 days, where giants that have been around for hundreds of years tumbled to the ground, humiliated, bankrupt and broken. We've had Lehman Brothers, we've had Merrill Lynch, we've had AIG, we've had Halifax Bank of Scotland. One after the other, they tumbled. The stock markets plummeted. Governments were forced around the world to pump hundreds of billions of dollars into the financial system to rescue it from complete collapse. Dave from Basildon says, I'm a regular listener to the show, not for its valued political content, but for its comedic effect. Your latest source of laughter was giving prisoners voting rights. They lost their right to vote when they entered the world of the Workshy villain, who takes everything for free and property-owning, tax-paying, honest citizens like me pick up the tab. Keep up the comedy content of the show, as I find it very amusing. Thank you, says John. No, Dave from Basildon. Well... Galloway, you Scots halfwit, you may want criminal scum to ballot, but I do not. Think before you speak, man. Think, says Rick in Burnley. Think. That's...